So this is how my lips look after applying the lip pencil. I think the shade is really beautiful. It matches really nicely with the eyes. So I could keep it like this, but I want to add a little bit of lip gloss. So I'm going to use this beautiful nude lip gloss, which is called in the shade Truly Nude.